everyone. Hello, sir. Hello to all staff members. My name is Ramandeep Kaur. I am from the team 9. Our project is family alarm clock. First of all, me and my teammates all are thankful to you for giving us such a wonderful project. In this project, we have eliminated the many things that are the limitations of the existing system. In the existing alarm system, parents face many problems because their kids follow the not discipline. It's like waking up at the early time. Here we have added the many features, additional features in our project. First, I would like to explain the component that we have used in this project. We have used the ESP module 8266, that is Wi-Fi module, and in spite of that is LCD and I2C. And I2C we have used to reduce the complexity problem. And then I want to show you our project. Is there, you can watch there is the living room, parent room, kitchen, and the first child room, and the second child room. We have created the slave units for the two child. And here the time is displaying and date is displaying for the child. And here is also is displaying for the second unit, second room. I want to say that in the existing system, we have only the two slave units. But in our system, you have the choice to add the more slave units. And the another feature is that in the existing system, we can set the same alarm time in for the two units. But in our system, you can set the different alarm time for the slave units. And the third feature is that we also added the snooze, that is a degrading snooze is also a requirement of the customer. If a customer want to set as their choice, he can set, but before that we will program it as per the choice of the customer. So I now want to show my project, and I previously programmed it. And now the first I will set the alarm time for the first slave unit. Now you can watch you can watch the 3:42, and I will set it for the 3:43. And here is my app that will act as the master unit for the two. And here I will set the time that I will set it for the 3:44. And then I will set the stop time. And we want to wait for the 4 seconds. And then we will wait for the 1 minute, and alarm will be operate. And we have the two buttons also, the off button and the snooze. The snooze feature is the two. You can control the snooze by the push button, also by the button that is displaying on the app. And first, we will wait for the alarm will be operate at the 3:43. So you can watch the alarm is operate, the buzzer is operating, and we have set only for the 3 seconds, so it will operate only for the 3 seconds. The next thing is we will operate the snooze. For the snooze, we will push the push button, and that is the inside the circuit. I will press it, and after pressing it, first the snooze is operate. This is for the first time. And next,
बंद करता रहा ऊपर ने वहीं.
Now I will press the push button again. And so you can hear from the beep, there is a difference in the speed. And now I will push it again for the third time. Now the speed is also decreased again. And then I will
again pressed it after some time. Now it is stopped. So it is like a loop.
It depends on the customer. The choice of the snooze depend upon the customer. If we want the snooze for the more time, then the degrading snooze will be added for the more time. Then this is for the first unit. Now I will do the same thing for the second unit. You can watch here. This is for my first unit, and this is then the. This is for my second slave unit. From the second slave unit, now I set the alarm time. You can now there is the 3:47, and I will set it at 3:48, and it will operate at 3:48, and it will operate. For 7 seconds. Now we will wait for the 3:48 for the one. For the then now you can watch the for the second buzzer. The second slave unit is displaying the alarm time, and buzzer is operating for the 7 seconds. We will do the same thing after the alarm for the snooze. Now we will do the same thing for the snooze. I will press the push button for the first time. You can hear the speed. And this is for the second time. And this is for the third time. The speed is reduced. And then this is for the fourth time. After that, I will press it again. Now it is stopped. So it depends upon the loop you or the customer need. You want to use the how much water for the time the you want to use the snooze. And there is also the feature of the snooze button in the clock, from where you can operate it in the case when the kid is not wake up, the alarm time is also gone, snooze time is also gone, then the parent can press it button continually and to wake up their child. Is like that. This is for the first unit, and then is the for the this is for second unit. So this is our project that we have created. And we have eliminated the many things that are not features of the existing system, and that will help the customers and also fulfill the needs of the customer. We hope that customer will buy it, and they will excited to buy it because they are very frustrated from their child's because they are not following the discipline rules. So we also said that there is not everything is not perfect. Many people as like the student that will come next can add the more features in this. We have also added the feature of the slave unit that then is like act as a new project. From the new project of the app, you can add the new slave unit. How much you want. So this is our project, and hope you sir you will like it, and also we will fulfill your conditions and that you have expected from our project. And I am very thankful, and also my team members are very thankful to you for giving us such wonderful projects. And thank you, sir.